Hostile on the run. Come on back. Hostile on the run. I see.
Stop him! What the hell is that?
Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Richard. I'll find him.
Well, looky here. We got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Oh, that's gonna be a pleasure.
Access granted.
Don't die on me yet. This Boy Scout's got a few questions to ask. Your leader, the one who called you Barrett. Who is he? Why is FEMA sending you after Seraph Industries?
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah? Like who?
Who? Get to Shanghai, Hangsha Court Gardens, penthouse. Tell him. Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
Jensen, what's going on down there? Those soldiers just sticks out like you wouldn't believe.
They see you?
No, I was flying dark in case it got hot. You all right?
I'm fine. Patch me to Seraph.
I'm getting you out of here first. Get to the LZ. I'll pick you up there. You ready to get out of here, Jensen?
Yeah. Take us back to Seraph Industries.
None too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on!
Jensen, I need to speak with you. Meet me in your office right away.
I'd love to, Francis, but I have to debrief Seraph first.
I suppose you could, or you could hear what I have to say and see if that doesn't change things. Pritchard out.
We need everyone on high alert. It's not only the pro-ogs who might want to get a tagger, but the ones that get them too.
You're saying that pro-human activists might...
Thank you.